where you commit certain offenses on the airways, you are already calling for accident. And that is why even in the city, what we see on the road is no longer regarded as accident. Because accident is a subject of occurrence that you didn't prepare for. But we see that people prepare for crash. You prepare for crash, one, by entry of people under the influence of alcohol. You prepare for crash by entering the road, taking one way. You prepare for crash by overtaking wrongly, dangerous overtaking. You prepare for crash by carrying overload. You prepare for crash by not maintaining your vehicle. You prepare for crash where you don't even want to obey any aspect of traffic laws. So it's not accident, they are crash.
Commenting on the level of the core preparedness to ensure safety is sustained on the highway in the Yuletide, where there will be high expectation of mass influx of travelers into the state, Ajayi said that the command station is personnel to flashpoint areas with the assistance of other traffic agencies operating in the state.
I've done it in the past, and it was a particular one and 3 years, which has been a success story. So this one will build on the success story that we have already had. We want to say that mobile court will be out to try people instantly. Because we are not going to tolerate the contact of road traffic offenders. We will not tolerate that. So it's better we take caution when we are entering a number state, because we will not accept any negligence or irrational driving behavior we could be taking. And we want to assure the general public, yes, we have identified last point, we are going to deploy our men, and they will be visible enough to assist people.
The Corps assured travelers coming into Anambra State in the festive period of high level of road safety core cooperation to ensure their journey into the state for Christmas is successful. But warning motorists to always observe safety laws.